Hello people of the world and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Maika West and today I want to talk with you about autumn mood. For me, autumn is cozy time. It's a cute and warm time when the weather stays awful. Like literally it's rain and rain. All day only rain. But in that day, like today, a rainy day, I want something cute, cozy and warm, like warm, sweet air or blanket, you know? Okay, let's start to talk about my favorite things in autumn. Personally, it's a plaid blanket. I have something like that. It's my mom bought me. I don't know about that actually. I like it but not too much because I don't know, design is not like really mine, but I like this color, like a violet color, a purple, like this color. But it was a gift from my mommy, so I'm happy for that. And I like to roll myself in a rug. I like to roll myself in a rug with that plaid blanket. Oh, like, I don't know, you're not see like that. Yeah? Like that. And because it's so cozy and I love it like it's much. Okay, just get out of it. The next thing is a tea. I think that almost all of you my watch again. My next favorite thing is tea, and a beautiful mug too. Okay, look. Cute, right? And right now, I like this tea. This tea. It's a Greenfield Red Berry Crumble. The finest butterness of ripe red berry perfectly matches the deep and rich taste of Ceylon tea. I don't need to know more. Excellent black flavored tea with herbal ingredients, Greenfield Red Berry Crumble. Yeah. And it's a pyramid, inside pyramid. Now I'll show you. I have some little instruction here on the back side, but I damaged it. Look. This is what I'm talking about. So little tea is a big thing. Big tea bag. Now I drink black tea, but actually I like more green tea. It just all depends about my mood, you know. Then I tired and I need some energy. I like to drink a green tea. Sorry. I like to drink a green tea. When I have a normal mood, I can drink black tea and sometimes it's better than green tea. But right now I'm obsessed with that tea. What's your favorite tea? Okay, what I can say you more. Think autumn is the right season for tea because actually like a spring too, but now it's autumn. I think a tea more like a September drink, but I like drink tea all year, so for me tea is autumn too. Next. Next favorite things in autumn are sweaters. Yeah, I like sweaters. I don't know why, just it's comfortable. Or I can say more. Don't know. I think you like sweaters too. Who don't like it? And the next sort of thing is slippers. I say it right. Always say it wrong. Wait. Slippers. I mean, not just like I don't know how to say it. I like slippers like that. See? It's like a shoes for street, but it's a home slippers, and I like it. Of course, I have second one. Here's this cute and warm. You don't need a warm socks if you in these slippers. It's a plus too. The last things but not least is the books. I think no, not everyone like to read. No, everyone likes to read, but I like read different books, and I can't say like I'm a really reading person, or how to say. I can't say I'm a person who read and read and only he do is reading. Nope. Definitely nope. But I like to read. Just I read then I want to read. If I don't want to read, I can't read. Just I will be asleep but not read, and I will be I don't know, play game on the phone or just search on in internet something, but not read. I like to read in autumn because all in home told you read, but more than read in autumn, I like to read in a trip or journey on another way you've been. Just when you go somewhere, I like to read because it's a good way to not waste your time just nothing. But I want to read how it's called. I read it because I can remember this. So now I want to read The Ladies of Grace Adieu and Jonathan. It's a different one. Jonathan Strange and Mr. Rowe. Noren. I can't understand where I write myself. By Susanna Clark. And something else. Just, I like the design of this book, that book. I think for today is all, and thank you for watching me. Again. I think for today it's all. Thank you for watching me, and goodbye.